Welcome to the first installment of our new releases video blog, where I will highlight some of the videos released in the previous week. To see the full videos, check the links in the description box below. Videos released on Monday. First on this week's program is Pink Lemonade, where James Bay performs while Dublin as a scientist by night. He sneaks into his secret lab to work on... Wait, what's that? A space shuttle? A time machine? Your guess is as good as mine. Videos released on Tuesday. The Australians from 5 Seconds of Summer are crammed into box sets and turned upside down, all in warm tints of red, blue and green. This is the first single taken from the band's upcoming third studio album. If you're thinking of throwing a party, you really should consider inviting Louisa. She sure knows how to keep things interesting. Come and meet the parents of 2 Chainz, YG and Offset. The three rappers decided to feature their own mothers in this amusing video. Videos released on Wednesday. The directors take us on a film shoot where a child is waving a gun at an actor disguised as an alien. But nothing here is quite as it seems.
Life is a bitch and too much isn't hit.
Videos released on Thursday. Beck is back with this colorful and fast-paced new video directed by Edgar Wright. The hypnotic piece is available exclusively through iTunes Apple Music service. The artist himself directed this split-screen video for what he calls a throwaway song that is only available in digital format. After founding member Five Dog passed away last year, influential hip-hoppers A Tribe Called Quest decided to call it quits. To go out with a bang, they made an epic video for this fan-favorite track, available exclusively through iTunes Apple Music service. Girlie would like to show that nothing fazes her, but it's hard to play it cool when your boyfriend pointedly ignores anything you do, no matter how outrageous. Videos released on Friday. Popular Iraqi singer with Saudi citizenship hooked up with a Lebanese director to shoot this lush big-budget video in Paris and Ukraine. Now that's international collaboration. Videos released on Saturday. Snoop Dogg veers away from rap with his new double album, experimenting instead with gospel music. To promote this new venture, Snoop dropped this video where he and Charlie Wilson play ministers called in to help an overdose victim. Prolific director Gaetano Morbioli directed this eye candy video for Italian pop rock star Gianna Nannini, mixing moody black and white sequences with shining bright color shots. And our featured video for the second week in a row is Jack White's Over and Over and Over is a mesmerizing piece of art where Jack is seen performing in the same setting over and over, but with some variations each time. The song is taken from his latest album, Boarding House Reach. And that's all for this week. Let us know in the comments below what types of videos you would like to see in the next episodes. Do you want to see more popular artists, or would you prefer a focus on lesser known acts? Do you want to see videos included from a larger range of other countries? Finally, let us know what were your favorite videos released last week, which made your jaw drop in awe and your heart skip a beat. For day-to-day coverage, make sure you follow us on Twitter and check out mvdbase.com for all the latest videos. You can also find us on Facebook and LinkedIn. And if you want to see more episodes like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and you can also support us via Patreon. Thank you for watching, and see you next week.